Pat going to get on, or he... What's that? Yeah, so I don't even know if my stuff's going to be there when I get done. If you want to go find me, there's a night vision goggles on me. I had it all picked up, and I tried climbing up the ladder, and when I got off, I fell all the way back down again. Fell down the hole. Can the zombies get in these greenhouses? Yeah, I think so. I'm not sure if they can get through the walls on them. One other guy. Oh no. What's that?
Might as well kill all these zombies. I was waiting for that, and that guy dying. I hate how some of these guys can jump like 50 feet in there.
Yeah, and some of the friggin' skinny ones will chase you forever, too.
Jeremy?
What's that?
It shows he hasn't been on all day. It's odd for him.
Does he play this game a lot now?
Annoying how they don't have a rail for a car 98.
They don't have a rail for it?
Yeah.
Oh, also my guy has a hunting scope on him too, when you if you ever go after him and find him.
Do you need one still?
What's that?
Hunting scope?
Oh yeah, I don't have anything. They're all on the guy, my guy. No, that's the 1.5 by 6.
That's got some night vision. Googles.
The other one is the hunting scope, which I don't know what power that is.
I don't like it. I'm extra one.
Well, hopefully I can get my shit off my guy and get out of there one of these days.
How long ago was this?
Well, I had grabbed it all and then died again, so hopefully it will be still be there. I'm coming up to Spickovina. Which seems to be a pretty large town.
Arlo, where are you going? Going to Greg's baby shower?
Girls. I think it's for girls only. Monica, I think, is going to go. Are you going to go?
I was hoping it would be this last patch. Put some stuff on your hands, Harlow. You don't get dragged out again. No, your new medicine. Yeah, that stuff. Finally got her insurance again. They canceled it without even telling us.
Yeah, they usually do that.
And they didn't even have a reason.
Why they cancel it?
Yeah. Can you hand me my vape when you're done too? I'll get it.
What?
Oh shit. How do you do night vision?
Your goggle.
Thanks for drinking all my soda, dude.
My game is glitching hard tonight. No.
What are your settings at? From the load.
Huh?
I put all my settings to medium and low.
Oh, well, I mean, it's, I haven't changed them at all.
The server has high ping. I don't know how that works. Is it low better or high better?
Low's better. Supposed to be anyway. Oh yes. MP5.
This is my night vision working. Oh, it's genius. That's cool. I might get out of here. Back up, backpack now. Got my water up to 73% finally.
Your hydration?
What gun did you have on you in your SVD, I'm guessing?
I had two of them. I had an MP5 and a something else.
Did they just ask you to be at camp?
Yeah.
Weird, when you search this game, like on the main menu, it's not even on the... Yeah, find it. Like skips 1213 and goes to 1214. No wonder no one plays on it. We're on a hidden server. This was a zombie, but it was a boar. What is this? Not sure.
God, I'm gonna fucking die again. Oh, yeah, there we go. I'm dead. Fuck. Zombies? Yep. Well, got me a little bit closer anyway, so that's good.
I know.
B2, but closer to the airport. Does this game piss you off sometimes?
Yeah. Why? Pissed at it now?
Yeah, it pissed me off all the time, especially when I fell on that thing for the fourth time. So the trick is, I've been practicing, you tap F when it says climb, and then you grab it and you get on it.
Yes.
Yeah, I was holding down F.
Tap F1.
Yeah, I know. I was holding it down, and that's why I was falling.
B2, are you on the bottom side of the airport or the top side?
What's that?
Are you on the top of B2 by the airport or on the bottom side of the airport?
I'm going to be on the top side. I'm running along the road. Yeah, well, I'll probably go along the bottom side because that's the quickest way to the factory.
I'll wait at the end with the light flash.
So you said the server isn't even listed anymore on the list of servers? You try to kill other people and get their loot too? Is that what they do?
Get more fame points.
Another thing I found out is if you just have a knife, it's better to fight the zombies with your hands and your feet.
Yeah.
Because you can't kick when you... They won't let you kick when you have a knife.
Unless you throw the knife at their head.
You can throw it?
Yeah, hold it down. Really easy to just avoid the zombies. They don't see you. Back around. Without sprinting to all the area.
And at the end where the lights are. You there yet?
At the road in the back. Arlo.
I have orange pants on, yeah.
Are you in the airport now?
No, I'm running outside the fence. Along the bottom side.
That's Closest to the mountains?
Well, the bottom's M. The one closest to B2. Not the B1 and the B2 end. Well, I'm on the road on the bottom side. The fucking mech sees me. What?
No mechs down here.
I'm right by the arms, the gate. And there's a mech coming at me from both sides. Gotta go up the hill. Oh, gotta urinate. I think I'm going to, have you ever been up into the control tower at the airport? Hello?
I doubt there's any good loot up there.
But you haven't been there, no? I know, but I gotta get some loot. I don't have anything. Unless we're gonna go to that one place again. Ah, fuck, I just died. Ah, god damn it. Well, that sucks. I hate this game. Where am I this time?
No,
D4.
How did you die that time?
I was fighting a zombie and then a mech shot me.
D4.
I'm way far away.
You don't have any points to spawn on?
Nope. I have -1 now.
So you guys staying in the back of heads a different color now?
Oh, yeah, my shit's not going to be there anymore. I just give up trying to get it and just find some shit to get along the way.
What is that?
Huh?
Fucking hollow. Did grandma get stuff to put in the water?
Well, if I was smart, I'd make habitats around all these areas, and when I spawned in...
You can only make one base you can spawn in on. Like, if you made a new one, your other one wouldn't show
wouldn't
up
disappear.
On the map. It wouldn't disappear, but it wouldn't show up on the map anymore.
Have you been to that port city at D4, the one that's right along the coast?
Nope.
It's a pretty big one. I'm gonna go over there and see what's there.
And Jeremy spent most of their time in the middle part of the map. Takes too long to get anywhere.
Yeah, but I have a better chance of surviving if I can find a bunch of shit over there.
Find the zombies, you hit them, and when they move to their, like, move around, don't just...
Yeah, I know.
Move to the side.
Well, the problem is that I was moving around and shot by the mech through a window.
Sometimes I can stream and sometimes that doesn't let me stream. Well, it does, it's just really glitchy. I don't know how you said it was glitchy that one day on Facebook. Maybe it's just Facebook, I don't know.
It's glitching right now.
My stream?
Oh no, I haven't seen your stream. Just my playing.
And my stream's fine right now. I'm watching.
I think I either hear a pig or a donkey.
You encountered a bear yet?
Yep, knocked me on my ass.
At least it doesn't eat you or anything, just walks away because it thinks it's dead. Go. got it.
Camera lens? What the hell good is a camera lens?
Improvised magnifying glass. You can make improvised magnifying glass that can be used in making of an improvised mask. Makeshift guns work. Before you go to bed, turn off your light in your room. Daycare, when they left her at the school, they pretty much made it sound like there was no big deals, and they're like kind of being smartasses about it, like that it wasn't their fault and stuff. Pretty much blaming it on Harlow. She's only six.
Well, that's kind of stupid.
And Brittany was talking to them that day, then she wanted me to tell them that Harlow won't be going there anymore. She's too afraid, I guess. So I did, and she said, being a smart thing, I said, look, I'm not going to be as nice as Brittany, so I just throw it up right now. And she kept going, so she got it pretty good. She was like, you do know you have to give a 2 weeks notice. Like, you do know you left my kid at school. She said, no, we didn't. We looked everywhere. And I was like, that's why I pulled up to the school and she was waiting in the office. Kept going on and on and on. There's always one zombie at our camp. Made one of those metal chests.
Which is what, but it was scrap metal?
No, all it needed was 8 plank woods and 2 scrap metal. Instead of the rope, you need 2 scrap. Not bad. So what do I need for it? Pistol or a shotgun? Duct tape. Scrap. A log. Bolt. She just disappeared down when I went to chop it down. That was odd. Can I do it? Duct tape, something. Tip top tape.
I think I hear a zombie outside this door, and I have nothing to fight him with. So hopefully he'll go away. I just sit down and be quiet. Is that the way it's supposed to work? I'm going to try opening up this door. I'll probably get killed again. He was on top of a roof, standing there.
I only zombies I have trouble with are the big ones, the fat ones. They take forever. I usually make a spear, like a wooden spear stick, and that's what I usually, before I had guns, that's what I fought them with.
Yeah, but all that does is hit some, doesn't even really stick them.
No. Works better than the fist most of the time. Give you a distance. Make a few and throw the first one and hopefully get him in the head and you're done. They all those good robots just roaming around the map.
Mm-hmm.
At least not yet. I have to take you to the underground bunker soon.
Gunpowder!
If we can survive the underground bunker. I just had trouble because the game glitch is still going.
There are a bunch of scary things in there?
Just on the outside. It's just tricky to get inside. You that had an M1 at one point?
No. Twas not me. Man, there's not shit in this town. It is.
One thing you're probably gonna get in a small town is pistols and maybe ammo and food. PlayStation's usually will have a pistol or maybe an MP5. If there's a church, go in the church and there's like the tower part. It's usually a gun at the top.
There's a gun in the steeple.
Mm-hmm. I got my car 98. Useless without a scope. I don't even need a rail for it. I think it's dumb when you can only put scopes on two guns. Or three, but the AKM and AK-47 are the same thing pretty much. Oh, that's where you lost your small AK, huh?
Yeah.
Just been focusing on the factory, haven't you?
In the factory? Yeah.
dark, so I didn't bring my night vision.
You have night vision too, or is it, yeah. It's on scope? No. Oh, you found one?
Yeah.
Did you get off my dead body? No.
You wanna sleep, sweetie? Turn off your light while you're there. I'm gonna look for duct tape. I can't find
it. Oh, fuck. Come on, you pecker.
Farms over here by us.
Hmm. Usually the PlayStation has like a TV dish on top of it, huh?
Yeah, it's usually like a gray brick building.
Yeah, probably in this town they're all gray brick.
I said police, yeah.
I'm gonna get myself some puppet meat.